In this segment, we will want to see that, hey, if somebody gives us a system of equations, are we able to figure out whether that particular system of equations is consistent or inconsistent? I'm going to base it now on the definition of the rank of matrices. So we're no longer trying to do this either by visual inspection, which won't be possible if we have many, many equations and many, many unknowns. So we want to be able to come up with a scientific method of figuring out whether a particular system of equations is consistent or inconsistent. Consistent meaning that there is a solution, whether that's unique or infinite. That's what we mean by consistent system of equation. Inconsistent means that there is no solution at all. Let's go and see that how that's related. So if somebody gives us AX equal to C, so somebody's giving us a system of equations, saying that, hey, A times X is equal to C, then what they want us to figure out, hey, is this system of equations consistent or inconsistent? So if I need to make a decision whether it is consistent, that will be based on that the rank of A is equal to the rank of the augmented matrix. So what we mean by the augmented matrix is that we take the right-hand side vector and add that as a column to the A matrix. So the A matrix has, let's suppose, three rows and three columns, and this one, of course, will have one column. The augmented matrix will turn out to be four columns and three rows. So the augmented matrix, we calculate the rank of the augmented matrix, we calculate the rank of the coefficient matrix. If they are equal, then we have a consistent system of equations, which means that we either have a unique solution or we have infinite solutions. How do we determine whether we have, if we are able to find out that the system of equations is consistent, how do we figure out whether it has now a unique solution or infinite solutions? That's something which we'll do in a separate segment. Now, this one will be inconsistent, so we'll have no solution at all if we find that the rank of A is less than the rank of the augmented matrix. So the procedure is very simple. If you want to figure out whether a particular system of equations is consistent or inconsistent, you calculate the rank of the coefficient matrix, you calculate the rank of the augmented matrix. If the two ranks are same, then it is consistent. If the rank of the coefficient matrix is less than the rank of the augmented matrix, then it is inconsistent. And we'll illustrate this phenomena through examples. And that's the end of this segment.